Hey guys, so today is finally Thanksgiving, so I should say Happy Thanksgiving! I'm super excited for today because I love Thanksgiving because it is like the introductory to the Christmas season, and I also love it because of the good food. My favorite food is the yams. It's like the sweet potatoes with the marshmallows and like the brown sugar on top. It's so good. Tastes like really sweet and I just love it. And I also love the cranberry sauce and the stuffing. That's really good too. I mean, the turkey is okay, but today is the day where you can just eat so much and not have to feel bad about yourself, because if this was a random day, I feel like I would feel bad about myself if I'm eating this much on a random day. But yeah, today's the day where you can just treat yourself and also just reflect on yourself and just be thankful for everything that you have. But yeah, I'm just super excited for Thanksgiving and the Christmas season because I love Christmas, and I also love listening to Christmas music because it really gets me in the mood. And I also love watching Christmas movies too. And it's cold where I live, so like it kind of feels like wintery around here, so it's really nice. But yeah, I hope you guys have a really good Thanksgiving.
Empty. Get out of here. I swear to God. You gotta be kidding me.
Hey guys, you probably can't see me right now because I'm in the dark. But anyways, I'm going to my cousin's house right now. And I just ate like so much food. It was actually crazy. Like, I feel like my food is up to my chest. It's terrible. But I mean, the only day where I can eat this much, so it's like, why not? But it's kind of torture.
Happy Thanksgiving! The feast is finally over! Happy Thanksgiving!
So Thanksgiving 2020 is basically over. Everybody's going home. And anyways, I had so much fun today just hanging out with the friends and family. And I hope everybody has a great Thanksgiving. So it is finally Black Friday today. Woohoo! So it's the day after Thanksgiving. And right now we're going to get our Christmas tree because that's a tradition. My family and I, we always go the day after Thanksgiving. I'm super excited because you guys know how much I love Christmas. So yeah, anyways, I'll see you guys at the tree farm.
Found the tree. This is the tree. The official tree.
Hey guys, so right now I'm going up to my cousin's house. Round two. There's actually like a surprise party going on for my sister. Her birthday's on Sunday. She's turning 16, so we're having like a little thing. They literally came down to my house and they're like, oh, like, we just surprised her and I missed it. I missed the whole thing. That is crazy.
Thank you.